the Winter Olympics in Beijing, less than 2 months away. As part of our Olympics coverage, we're also very aware of the Paralympics.
Yeah, we're officially 100 days out to the Paralympics in Beijing, and the Bay Area will be well represented, including a two-time sled hockey gold medalist from Daly City.
You're going to know in a couple of weeks if you make the team officially for Team USA. What are you looking forward to the most if you head to Beijing?
Wow. For me, it's definitely, you know, the goal is to win a gold medal, right? So that's the thing we're looking for. But then, you know, for Beijing, it's really, you know, I've never been in China myself. I know we may be in a bubble, which kind of will be, you know, a little bit disappointing if it's true. But I'm looking forward to meet the people there, the volunteers. Everyone's going to be super cool. But if you have time to go even sightseeing, to go, look at the Great Wall with this downtown square. Oh man, that'll be awesome. I know it's going to be beautiful and everything there.
You enlisted in the army right after the 9/11 terror attacks, and you said actually serving in the army helped you prepare for the Olympics.
It's about the sense of, you know, teamwork, right? The military really teaches you that, besides the discipline, but really kind of understanding the cohesion of aspect of it and working together.